Hey guys, welcome to a video of me talking about entirely random things. I accidentally started this video a little bit early, but it's okay. It'll be fine. I'm gonna talk about more random things that I find on the internet. Today I think that I'm gonna talk about the Ben Askren fight because that is a big hot topic going on right now. So yeah, it was pretty cool, I guess. It was short. I don't know how long boxing matches usually are. This one was pretty short, though. It was, like, I'd say, like, 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Ben Askren fell over, and then I think he got knocked out, but I'm not even sure. I hear that he just fell over. But regardless, it's, like, Dang, okay. This guy's good. There we go. Anyway, it was pretty cool. I hear he got knocked out or he just fell over. It's one of the two. I hear it's like a technical knockout. I don't know if that's actually getting knocked out or just calling it a knockout, but it's not really a knockout. I don't know, but it was a short fight. It didn't make it past round one, but I hear there's a lot of conspiracies on it, so that's something, I guess. Something about, like, it was staged, and so... Oh, that's not good. Oh, nice. I got that off. Anyway, though, I hear it was staged or something. That's like one of the conspiracies going on. Which is like, you know, I'm pretty sure that happens in every fight that Jake Paul is in. But, you know. Especially because Jake Paul won, you know? Like, that was... Probably like the biggest thing of all of this is that Jake Paul actually won, and people are mad about that because they didn't expect it. Snoop Dogg made $2 million that year because he made a bet with like somebody, and oh man, that was kind of crazy. I don't know a whole lot about this fight actually. I just watched it and I saw a bunch of videos on it, and so I watched those too, and I was just like, oh wow, that's kind of crazy, you know. Oh shoot. Oh no, I'm stuck in the corner here. Okay, anyway though. Yeah, that's pretty much all I heard on the fight is that Jake Paul won with a technical knockout. And yeah. This is going to be a really short video because I'm probably going to end about right here, but that's my overall thoughts on the fight is that it's kind of crazy, you know. It's like a chef not coming to MasterChef and winning. That's my best analogy. But anyway, I really want someone to host a cooking show where it's all a bunch of people who don't know how to cook, and then like professional chefs, like people who've won MasterChef, like teach them how to cook, you know, and then they all duke it out. That would be awesome. Please somebody host that cooking show. I would watch that. Please, somebody. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.